What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz. Before we begin, please hit that subscribe button. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, X, and Rumble, all at Ionian Gaming. You can also find me on Twitch at Roz Ionian Gaming. Alright, guys, so Final Fantasy VII Rebirth for the PS5. We are going to start playing this. Those of you that know me in real life or have followed the channel for any length of time know that I am a huge Final Fantasy fan. Particularly Final Fantasy VII, I think, might be the best game ever made. Final Fantasy II could have an argument made for it. But anyway, VII is near and dear to my heart. VII came out at a very influential time in my life, and I played the shit out of VII. And the remake was okay, but it only ended at the end of Midgar, so we're going to pick up kind of where we left off. We're going to go through the menu screen. We hope this is where the menu, or I should say, I hope this is where we leave off at or pick up at, right where we left off at. All right, so we got options. I don't know if I want old gameplay. Yeah, we are on easy mode. The story so far, let's do this.
When there is so much to tell, where should I even start? With all that we saw, what we heard, what we felt, this planet of ours, destiny, our part in it. Best to start at the beginning, perhaps. Midgar, the city of Mako, ruled by the Shinra Electric Power Company, who drained the planet of its very essence, the life stream, and processed it for industry as Mako. Our world was dying, and so few could hear her cries for mercy. Those who could rose up in her defense. The anti-Shinra rebels, Avalanche. Among them, Cloud Strife, an ex-soldier hired by the Resistance to destroy Reactor 1. In Sector 8, amidst the aftermath of the attack, Cloud met a flower seller named Aerith. She offered him a yellow blossom. One said to symbolize reunion. And thus was destiny set in motion. With Reactor 1 gone, Avalanche set their sights on Mako Reactor 5. Unfortunately, they were playing right into Shinra's hands. The company was able to draw the wool over the people's eyes. And in the end, destroyed Sector 7. Killing thousands and laying the blame at Avalanche's feet. Though dear friends were lost, Avalanche had no time to grieve. Aerith had struck a deal with Shinra, who took her into custody. With her capture, Shinra's obsession was within reach. The fabled promised land. For Aerith was the last of the Setra, the ancient stewards of the planet. And only she could guide them to paradise. To save her, the team infiltrated the Shinra building, the company's beating heart. It was here that I, another prisoner, joined their story and assisted them in freeing Aerith. Yet during our flight, we came face to face with a man thought dead. Haunted war hero, Sephiroth. Before he could be stopped, Cloud's foe fled with the corpse of Genova, the cataclysm from the stars, and the catalyst of our plight. Eventually, we too made good our escape. Pursuing troopers defeated, we raced toward Midgar's edge. Sephiroth once again intervened. Suddenly, deafening screams rent the air. Whispers, the arbiters of fate, descended upon the city. Before their imposing wall, Aerith warned us. This was Destiny's crossroads. Every moment, every action, every step taken, had all been as the Whispers willed it. To fight them was to break free. On the other side of fate, Sephiroth waited, the Whispers undulating within him. Cloud brought his blade down upon his rival, sundering Destiny. The fight won, and the shackles of Destiny broken. We stood before the unknown, a world of boundless freedom. It was there, beyond where fate could follow, that a new journey began.
All right. Confirm or not, you saved that on your check. Oh, we get Leviathan just for having... Go easy. Let's go active, I guess.
Here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
Get this big dramatic zoom out now. Shinra buildings collapsed too.
Thank you.
fuck is Zack doing carrying Bob right now? Or is this a flashback? This has to be a flashback.
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7
plant. Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city. Destruction.
I thought another reactor blew up,
which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see, over there.
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect.
You're right.
That soldier, armed with a buster sword, highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Back over here.
You on board. Press for takeoff.
Barrett.
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble.
Tifa.
Quick, get the camera off him.
There's a dog.
Come on, this way.
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via Hilo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
Era.
What?
Hey, turn that off. The survivors are being taken away. I can't hear them already.
Is Zack helping him? Why is Zack's not even here right now?
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
Red 13's awake, not happy. That's not the way to
get away from her.
He's got a buster sword.
Terrorist.
Try.
We got red soldiers and yellow soldiers now. All right. Next soldier, bro. Now my whole team's down on the ground.
Bye.
some kind of, oh, that's the hope materia.
Time. Want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. The little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. Couldn't believe my luck.
Fall of a Hero, Chapter 1.
It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Utah. Stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at our 12!
Let's go.
Soldiers. We get to play as Sephiroth.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Clearly.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
This is exactly how I, like, picture the original Final Fantasy VII to look. In my mind, this is what it looked like when it was released.
Home, sweet home.
In my head.
Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father.
Oh, there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry. I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on. Let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself to, welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
We're so glad you're here! Thank you! How's it going over there?
I think I'd like to see Sephiroth.
All clear here, soldier sir!
Gotta be here a while, and come look so big and strong!
You boys are gonna be well stocked for your trip up the mountain. Believe you me, it'll be a ride feast.
Are you super strong?
Sandwich. Thank you.
Wait a minute. Is that Cloud? Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit. Eat up, Cloud. You still got room to grow, you know.
You remember these pork sandwiches, don't you? They're exactly like the ones Mrs. Tyler used to make.
I'm sure you must have taken them as snacks on a play date before. Wait, did you go on any play dates?
That's it. Just need to simmer a bit longer.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Yeah, that I'm stuck down here.
Stop on my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
So, getting your bearings.
take a short break. If you're feeling it.
Well, as I live and breathe. Wow.
When I grow up, I want to be just like Zephyr.
Yeah.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Sangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth.
Oh, you're a Mr. Miyagi. He looks like Sean Connery from Highlander. Whoa, dude.
Well toned, but lacking mass.
Dude.
You need to bulk up.
The fuck?
Who asked you?
Hadouken!
You could learn a lot from me.
You are fucking creepy, dude. Yes. Yeah, good move, Cloud.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age.
Dude. You are giving.
128.
You are giving off serious fucking creepy vibes, dude.
In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
Yeah, everybody knows her.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
Ah, hello there. All our rooms are reserved for you, Shinra boys, so take your pick. You'll find them dressed up. Huh? No. Cloud?
Hey, that's
my,
me.
My. Get a load of you. And you've only been away a couple of years. Traveling with the Sephiroth now? Okay, Mr. Big Shot.
All right, now what? This is not my final destination, is it?
How did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
The end once. How do we get down? Here we go.
Man, I wish I could be a soldier too.
You've never.
trust him.
At the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
I was about 13's tail on fire.
It was pretty much the same for me. Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I
don't understand the cowboy outfit.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can't you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were for a while.
Wow, that dude's like, one just photo. Like, give me another one. Sephiroth just fucking chill out.
I was looking forward.
Stone Cold walks off.
Clean mountain air again.
Okay. R2.
Already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
Just trying to pace ourselves is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think we cut one of these fuckers up.
I think I got this.
And they're all yours.
Copy that.
Yeah, we...
It's on now. You're done. See ya. Let's finish this.
That was awesome.
I know.
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
Yeah.
Don't.
Oh, we got more of these bucks coming in.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Equipment materia, okay. No, we can figure this out ourselves. Equipment material, yeah, we know if they're... So we are going to end this video here, guys. So make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. You can find us on Facebook, on YouTube, on Twitter, on TikTok, on X, on Rumble, all at Union Gaming, and on Twitch at Raw's Union Gaming. Until next time, guys. Later, taters.